Of the control playthrough. Ooh, I remember this part. I've not beat the boss level yet of this part. Alright, so let me check our fine tuning of weapons. Let's see, damage, on low health, 39%. Let's see here. Damage against enemy armor, and let's see, ammo cost, reload speed, accuracy, okay, and for pierce, we got here, zoom. While aiming. Pierced aimed fire boost. Give that a try. What we got here? Health. Health boost. Alright. Missions. My brother's keeper. Collectibles, we didn't check these out for a while. Mode autopsy. Okay. Cause of death, mode ingestion.
It's like mold zombies,
basically. Oops, pressed the wrong button. Oh. Let's see. I'm just gonna speed read these, I'm not gonna read these out loud. You can always replay the video later and pause them if you want to see them. Alright. Item is handmade. So it's a globe. At thermos. Huh. Alright. Play this for a moment as I take a sip of coffee.
August 4th, 1964, we discovered the oldest house while investigating a suspected altered world event case in the New York City subway tunnels. The agents found their way up into the building. Once we became aware of it, it was there. For the rest of the population, it was hiding in plain sight, a slippery blind spot, seemingly discouraging observation. It's a place of power. An ongoing AWE of its own, seemingly adhering to its physical outer constraints and yet constantly breaking the known boundaries of reality. It's unstable, shifting. Note, for more details on control points and the research and process to stabilize and secure the core sectors, refer to a separate presentation. After extensive research and investigation, the Bureau made the building its headquarters on November 13th, 1968. The Federal Bureau of Control was never out in the open. This was always an obfuscated, classified, top-secret operation. So imagine our surprise when the building's observation-resistant aspects began in some unquantifiable way to affect the Bureau as a whole.
So basically, we are inside the oldest house right now. Alright, we're trying to beat the boss battle. It's really weird though. I'm gonna try one time and then I'm gonna look on YouTube for the answer because it's like, oh fuck. God damn it. But anyway. Anybody watching even now at this point? Nope, we don't got no views yet. It's all right, though. All right. The weird thing is, the last time I battled this thing, I shot it, and it had no, like, health bar. and it didn't do any damage, so I don't know what I have to do with this thing. Alright. Okay, so let's see here. Okay, so we're going up here and looking to the left. Oh, fucking rocket. Fucking bastard. Oh, you fucking rocket, son of a bastard bitch. For health, I think I might just run past these buggers. Yeah, just ignore them. Okay, this is the fucking part that's hard. It's like I have no idea what's going on here. Cleanse. Cleansing is a square button. I don't know. Let's see here. We'll try this again. Anybody watching yet? Nope. So say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 enemies and one big thing. Oh shit. Can I even get back up here? Nope. See what I'm talking about? It doesn't even touch him. I'm gonna try getting all these people's health first. Oh shit! Fuck you! Oh, you motherfucker! God damn it. I'm almost dead. Hey, hey! Fuck, I'm dead in one hit. God damn it. Fuck. Alright. We'll try this again. This time we're going to try to kill everybody and hide. We'll try it one more time. I'm not going to look on YouTube yet. I'm just going to battle this for a little bit. Anybody watching? Nope. 55% in progress, my brother's keeper. The icon indicates game help is available. Let's see the game help. I want game help. Okay, here we go. Full screen. Okay. So what does it say to do? All right. So we kill everybody. All right. What the hell kind of game help was that? Game help. Oh, it shoulders me shooting them. So what is the game help? The game help. Shoot them, don't get a hit. Okay, maybe. Alright, let's try. Maybe it gave me a hint. We'll see. I'm gonna fucking just run. Try to avoid even fighting. Don't even shoot them. Go. Go. Okay. So I shot a rapid fire gun, so I'm not going to use the Pierce. So screw the Pierce. Let's do this one. And let's see. Okay. What's another option? Reload speed, accuracy, ammo cost per shot, damage while low in health. Okay, let's try that. What else is in here? All right, here we go. Like it was using the Pierce. Alright. Let's see, so I just kind of ran up here. Oh shit! Health, health, health! Health, health! Fuck off! Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck you, fuck you. Health, health, health. Don't fucking die, don't fucking die. Fuck you, bitch. I do see a power bar. I see a health bar at the bottom for that dude, so this is hope. This is hope. Okay, let's try to stay at the beginning. Like I did in the help video. Anybody watching yet? Nope. Where's my viewers at? Where's my viewers at? All right. Fuck this battle. I would have beat the main enemy. Alright. I wish I could save the game anywhere. Like, I'd save right before the battle. Let me think about this now. Dude. Fuck you, bitch. Oh, you're a bitch. You're a bastard. You're a bitch. All right, we'll try this again. I'm drinking black coffee, man. No sugar, no fat. Just drinking coffee like medicine. It doesn't taste good, purely for the caffeine. All right. All right. My rider itches. So I'm scratching my rider instead of paying attention. Oh, I want to get some health now. Screw it. Whoa! Fuck off, bitch. Just let me get to the big battle here. Okay. So let's see. Fuck! Fuck you, bitch! It would be so bad if I would just start like right at the enemy battle, but I gotta fucking run and run to get there again and again. Oh. you bitch. Fuck, my health is almost gone. How am I gonna battle the boss with only this much health left? Health boost, health boost. Health boost. See something here. Health recovery. Health recovery. Okay. And accuracy. Ammo cost. Reload speed. Okay, excellent, excellent. Whoa, wait a minute. Not excellent. Did I go the fucking wrong way? I did! Okay, run. Oh no, more boss battles. Okay. All right, here we go. We're gonna beat this motherfucker. We're gonna beat this motherfucker. Okay, he's halfway down. He's halfway down. Fuck! Health, 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 health! Increased health pickup. Okay, okay. Okay. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Go, 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 go! Health pickup. Health pickup. Where the fuck is he? I got full health. This might be the one. Oh shit, shit, shit. Did I get him? Did I fucking get him?
That thing.
Yes!
The head of security. Woo! His team didn't stand a chance against the Hiss. No one here does. Okay, the TV. Another object of power gone nuts. Here we go again.
Nice! We did it! Just like door this floor. We did it! We did it! Yay! We did it! Alright. I'm gonna give it right back. I'm gonna take a piss. Alright, coming to start the game. I just had to take a piss. If you just joined, I'm starting to play the game real soon here. Hold on one moment. Alright. Let's see here. Anybody watching yet? Take a little sip of the coffee. Ooh, levitation power, finally. Alright. Oh! It does not last forever. Okay. Okay, so let's see. Let's run and levitate. Okay, so hold X to levitate. Keep holding X to levitate higher. Alright. See, what does it say? While levitating, X while levitating to fall, X while falling to slow fall, cyclic controlling descent. Let's see. So. So up. No, you son of a bitch. All right. Try again. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Okay, okay. Nice.
Okay, dealt with the TV. Now I can find Dylan.
Nice. All righty. Now where are we going to go? Return the Panopticon. Alright. So. Ah, and that's how I get back. I levitate. I wish it would give me a symbol. Like a little, like, let me know when it's about to run out. Now this would get me to different places. Oh shit, here we go. Yo! Come on, bitch. How the fuck do I get back now? Oh! Shit, how do I get back here? Huh?
Yeah.
can. What the fucking piece of paper? Fuck. I'm gonna get that bonus, man. There it is. Nice. All right. Took me long enough to get it, so let's see what it is. Ooh, Salvador's LED. That might get me in different places. No unit containment procedures required while bound. A CRT television built by the blah, blah, blah. The object can levitate itself. Okay, so I got levitation power now. Yes, yes. Ah, and this is the bonus item. What's this? The lantern was discovered at a street-side ramen shop in Tokyo, Japan, named blah, blah. The shop gained immense popularity due to this item, the shining beacon hanging in its doorway. A visiting documentarian was similarly enthralled by the crimson luster of the lantern, and it helped find international acclaim through a television series highlighting the world's finest restaurants. Audiences' interest in the lantern brought it to the attention of the borough, and soon the lantern found its way here to us. I write this as I sit beside the very item. Its light is so comforting, so familiar. It reminds me of the summer nights when I was a boy. The sun setting, the air warm, the chittering song of the evening insects. The lantern knows we all want to feel safe, at home, secure, and the knowledge that the world won't change and neither will we. We'll be young and happy forever here in its glow. Ooh, immortality perhaps? I'd like that lantern. Alright. Ooh, now how in the world do I get back to where I want to go? Oh boy. Oh shit, how the hell do I get out of here? Ooh, I'm not a fan of mazes. Okay, here we go. Not too bad. Search for Dylan in the maximum security cells, fifth floor. Okay. see if there's any upgrades available. No. Let's see. Ooh, just one more of these. Like 77% done with this one. Dude, I want the goddamn elevator. Okay, here we go. Although I guess with my levitation powers, I can just go up. Do I need to use it? Oh shit, I do need to use the elevator. Now what? Oh boy, here we go. This gives me the ability to get to some ungettable places in the past. Alright. We're going to go to floor 6, so we need to get the elevator. No. Yo, fuck you. What the fuck? Fucking bitch. Fucking bastard. Little bitch. Fucking hiding up there like a little bitch. Yeah, you're a bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, he's watching anyway. Let me take a 30-second break to check out my TikTok. Let's see. All right, let's see here. Anybody watching yet? Nope. Surprising. All right, let's see. So we would go to the fifth floor. Is there an elevator, or do I have to use my levitation powers to get up there? Let's see if I go here. And then... Oh! Okay, let's see if I can get to the fifth floor. Okay. Ooh, there's the swan ride. And there's the fifth floor. Where would it go? Ooh, fifth floor, here we go. Ooh, what's this? Balloon. Search for Dylan in the maximum security cells, fifth floor. This is the fifth floor.
Dylan.
Oh.
He's so close.
All right, here we go. All right.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Jesse.
What's up? Is there a phone in here somewhere? Here we go. What's this gonna say? Dylan Fade in daily observations. Breakfast is brought, gets out of bed, uses toilet, returns to bed, asks for television to be turned on, staff do so. Lunch is brought, breakfast is removed, eats lunch, uses toilet, begins talking to self, recording speeches not possible due to noise from television. Becomes upset, throws lunch tray at glass, sedated, crew cleans the cell, television turned off. Comes to, asks for the television to be turned on, staff refuses to sleep. Question mark.
Are you there, Jesse?
Emily?
What's up?
He's gone. Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way. We need to get back. I have to see my brother.
What? I can't get out of here? Okay, it's just fucking slow. Ugh. Ooh, I can teleport. Yeah, man. Where's the square thingy? Is there an elevator? Fuck your mission. I just want to go. The main mission, get that off my way. Alright. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. There's a square coming up. I think there's a square coming up. Come on. Yes! Shortcut! That's what I'm talking about. Ooh, here we go. What we got here? What's this? 10% levitation duration. Press R3 while levitating to slam the ground. Ooh. Let's do that. We only got one left. So we gotta unlock this, and then we can unlock that, I think. Oh, we got 3 points left, though. Oh, yeah! Fuck yeah. Okay, and then 3 more for this. Got 1 more point. Okay. Here we go. All right. Here we go. Let's see. Remind me in 30 minutes to eat supper.
Is purely antithetical to every variant of the hiss signal I can arrange. How did Darling create it?
The most common word used is want. Interestingly, every usage of the word is attributed to a you. You want to listen, you want this to be true, blah blah blah. Oh, black coffee is horrible. I'm not doing this more. I'm putting milk in it. Ugh. Fuck black coffee. Black coffee can suck my ass. Alright. What's up?
It's happening. After all these years, Dylan is here. But am I too late?
How is he? I need to know. He's clearly been affected by the hiss, but it's different than any other manifestation we've recorded. Maybe what makes you so special is genetic. He was a prime candidate. Or maybe it's Polaris protecting him, something else affecting the situation. I need to run tests. He seems more in control, more present.
I want to see him.
My brother. Or is he?
Of course. Now, Marshall set up an HRA warded cage to contain him. It's on the upper floor, up the stairs.
Okay, I need to go.
Jesse, be careful.
Can you just tell me that over the phone? Alright. Speak with Dylan on the upper level. 11% done with this mission. Okay. What is this little guy? What is this? Put a record on jukebox token. Oh fuck, I didn't push the right button. How do I do it? Accesses expeditions when inserted into the jukebox. So somewhere there's a fucking jukebox, which I don't know. What's this person have to say?
I found this token.
There we go.
Any idea what it does?
That is a jukebox token. Little bastards turn up in the weirdest places, like bad pennies. The Rangers use them to activate an old object of power.
A jukebox, I assume. Does it have any good songs?
Nope, just the one record. Hey, be careful turning it on, though. When it's playing, you get a free trip to the formation.
The formation? That sounds ominous. Why does it send you there?
The Bureau has been wondering that for years. I mean, it's just a pile of rocks built by God knows who, but... Well, researchers have confirmed it's in the same threshold as the quarry. Well, no one's ever been able to map a physical route to the formation for maintenance.
So it's in the quarry. You just don't know where.
Pretty much. We only send in annual expeditions to the formation now. Checkups, Salvador calls them. This year's team went in the day the Hiss arrived. Come to think of it, the song should have brought back hours ago.
I can go in and take a look.
I'd appreciate that. The jukebox is kept just past the security booth over there. Just put in the token and enjoy the ride.
What's the deal with BlackRock?
Oh, fuck. Don't get me started on BlackRock. You know, ever since research found out that it blocks paranatural stuff, they have just been parading dangerous materials in and out of the fucking quarry. Fucking lab coats, man. Love making my job harder.
Sounds like there's some tension between departments.
Still, at least the quarry's got a good view of the night sky. You know, me and Salvador used to have after-work beers down there.
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know.
Doing a jukebox mixing. We're doing the face of the enemy mission. We do the side missions later. We're trying to just want to beat the story first. Okay, so upper level. Where's the upper level? Speak with Dylan on the upper level. Okay, so Sentry Executive. Okay, so...
Good luck out there.
Where are we going? Oh, did I just go up the steps? Yes, it is. Easy as that.
If Trench was still around,
he
would
be Here we go. Yo, Dylan!
You are a warm through time. The thunder distorts you. Happiness comes, white pearls, but yellow and red in the eye. Through a mirror inverted is made right. Leave your insides by the door. Push the fingers through the surface into the wet. You've always been in there. You want this to be true. We stand around you while you train. You can almost hear our words, but you forget. Through time, the thunder distorts you. Happiness comes, white pearls, but yellow and red. You are a warm through time.
Shit.
It's me, your sister. Hello.
That's Dylan. Can you hear me? Oh, come on, Dylan. I'm here. I found you. Do you know who I am? Oh, you know me. Say it.
You are Dylan Faden's sister.
He's talking in the third person. Always a good sign. Do you know who you are?
Not Dylan. Trench and Darling made sure of that. I'm P6. P6. But I'm better now. The Hiss made me better.
Push your fingers through the surface into the wet. You've always been the new you. You want this to be true.
Can you stop that? Please. Not exactly the reunion I'd hoped for.
It feels good to say those words. I want to say them. They sound good. They make me feel good. Don't you want to say them too?
No. Fuck off, no. You need to help me get this thing out of his head. If he is still in there, if there is anything left, you have to help me.
You! You came in through the hole in you! We let you in, you've always been here! The only shield! A copy!
Stop it!
Orange peel!
Shit! He can see you! This is not safe!
We found Polaris together with my sister when we were very small. In ordinary. In the desert, through the door opened up by the slide projector. But she didn't help when Trench took me away. She didn't give me any powers. All the powers are my own powers. She didn't help when they locked me up for years. After the song time for applause, we build you till nothing remains. The air cracks and the truth will emerge out of you. You are home. The Bureau brought the slide projector back here with me. And the Bureau did what the Bureau does. They used it. And they found... They opened the door up to the Hiss. That's the only thing I can thank them for.
There. There it is. We stopped the Altered World event in Ordinary when we shut down the slide projector. And now the projector's here.
An earworm is a tune you can't stop humming in a dream. Baby, 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 yeah. Just plastic. So safe. Nothing to worry about. Funny. I welcomed the Hiss. I let it in. To get rid of her. The Hiss set me free. Polaris is using you. The Bureau is using you. You are a puppet. You can almost hear our words, but you forget.
If we shut off the slide projector, maybe that will stop the Hiss.
Your regulations.
Maybe it's not too late for my brother.
You must see the truth for yourself, Jesse. Sister. The horrible truth about the Bureau. The Hiss is the better option. Go to the Prime Candidate program in the containment sector. I have the keycard to get you there. Salvador wanted me to have it.
Wanted? Bullshit. I saw what the Hiss did to Salvador. What it turned him into.
Okay, Dylan. I'll go. I want to see the truth for myself.
I'll go. But only to look for the slide projector. You can help me. We can end this.
You are a worm of your time. You are.
All right. Let's see here. Jeez, an hour and nobody's watching. All right. So. So where do we want to go? What's this say? Jukebox token. Single construct one jukebox token. No. Upgrade. Upgrade to enable higher tier mods. Okay, you can't do that yet. See something here. Upgrade spin. Yeah, there we go. Upgrade spin. Upgrade pierce. I should save it for that. Yeah. And it's close. Almost there. So yeah, we're going to save up for that gun. Yeah. All right. Let's see here. Okay. There we go. So we would travel. Okay, so right here is close to the yellow question mark. I'm going to go pee again. Congratulations, right? Alrighty. Let's rock. So where are we going? Find the Prime Candidate Program containment. Okay, let's see. So we gotta get over there somehow. Shit. How the fuck do we get there? God damn. And my levitation powers will allow me to get there. Die, motherfucker. Fuck off, bitch. Okay, so let's get rid of some of these mods. Let's see, we'll get rid of any level ones. Fuck the level ones. They're weak. Fuck, we'll get rid of level twos as well. Fuck the level twos. We're going for only level threes and above. Fuck it. Threes and above only. We ain't weak ass pieces of shit anymore. Now, okay. So containment prime candidate program. Own fucking door. Okay. Fuck. Containment. Containment from Candy Program. Central containment this way. Way down there. No, that's not where it is. This whole fucking thing is containment. How the fuck do I get there? God damn it. Sector elevator, maybe? It's the fucking elevator. Oh, if it's here, that'll be awesome. Oh, no. I'm already in the containment center. That's not it. God damn it.
Thank you.
Fuck, how the fuck do I get there? God damn it. Find the Prime Candidate Program. Fuck you. How the fuck do I get there? Been here before? Maybe. Yeah. Fuck. God damn. How the hell did I get there? Okay, level 6, I should have a patch for this now, right?
Mark Gibson, male, age 28, returned from the astral plane approximately 13 minutes ago. This was his 21st dive. Patient is experiencing migraine-like pain, intense pressure behind the eyes, and partial blindness. He has no recollection of his time in the astral plane and appears severely disoriented. Preliminary examination revealed no immediate cause, so we will be sending the patient for x-rays and... What the fuck is that thing?
Oh!
Call Black! Get Marshall!
If anybody's watching, give me one moment. Just checking some stuff out. Okay. All righty. Let's continue. What's my watch say?
Mark Gibson, male.
Yep, just saw that. Load out. Here we go.
Mark Gibson,
Anybody else in here? Ready to party? Okay. Prime Candidate Program, there it is. So over here. Prime Candidate Program, all right. Yes! That's where we would go. She was admitted to a mental ward for emotional instability soon after relocated to Illinois with the family in 1914. The item only a person record again in 2006. When the Bureau investigated sudden rise and disappearances in Illinois, agents found the item hanging in the local library. They contained it quickly, though the missing people of the town were never recovered. Her fixation with the family looking glass. Here we go. Now what?
To find new prime candidates. The Bureau needs a director. Our future. P6 and P7.
Fuck! God damn it, god damn it. Go, go, go. Fuck off, bitch! Health, health, health. Goddamn motherfucker. Fuck! You son of a motherfucking bitch, bastard son of a bitch. All right. at least I know where to go. Actually, yep, gotta go with Pierce. Off. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck. Okay, let's health up. All right, 4-power health. Now, what we got here? Collectibles. Here we go. Now, we heard that when we were walking around. Yo! Need help, need help. Damn it. Hey! Fuck! Fuck! Fuck you, bitch! You're a bitch! You're a goddamn bitch! Goddamn motherfucker bitch! Motherfucker bitch! Fuck off. Now what? Whew. Find the Prime Candidate Program. Fuck. P6.
I wish things had gone differently in Ordinary for us. But
Ordinary. There's so much coming together in this one case. A new object of power, something we have not seen before. I mean, coming from me, that's saying something. The boy, Dylan Faden, Prime Candidate 6, and the sister as well. Well, once we catch up with her, but the boy, that's so much potential. We're talking Northmore level readings here. And I don't want to invoke his name, but it's completely different circumstances here. It's remarkable. There was an incident. Yes. We lost a valuable member of our team, yes. Excessive force. Dylan has so much. But he's just a kid. I'll take the blame. He needs some slack. I mean, boys will be boys. He's exceptional and under a lot of stress. Roberts got killed. It's an unfortunate accident, that's all. Marshall needs to realize this. We will make this work. We'll make this work.
Alrighty. We're gonna eat supper soon, so we're gonna take a break soon. Nobody watched this stream yet.
Wishing won't change things. Finding the projector will.
There's so much coming together in this one case. A new object of power, something we have not seen before. I mean, coming from me, that's saying. And the bolt.
I might have been Polaris.
Dylan Faden. Prime Candidate 6. And the sister as well. Well, once we catch up with her, but the boy.
Agent killed during blah blah blah. Blood force there, blah 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 blah. Alright.
So much potential. We're talking Northmore level readings here. And I don't want to invoke his name. It's completely different circumstances.
Is this what Dylan wanted me to see?
Here we go.
It doesn't matter. We need to find that projector.
Huh. Jesse Faden tracking. They've been tracking me all this time.
All the times I felt paranoid.
Mm-hmm.
I was right. The Bureau could have given me the answers, but they just stood by and watched me.
Get over there somehow. Hmm. Get there, god damn it. Find that NRA AWE area. How do I fucking get there? Get there. I hate how it doesn't have indicators where to go. Sucks ass.
Mm-hmm.
this? Boy.
Let me know when they... I miss my desk.
Do you like working at the FBC?
Sure. I mean, yeah, I checked. Better health care. That's not to say I don't like being here over 50. No one knows the Panop. I'm, close to them.
I can't...
What's the difference between...
Think of them like objects of power. They're big, of course, direct... I mean, knives, knives...
How do you keep the old...
It depends on the... Each one has ritualists singing to them.
You say singing? Flipping
the lights, that sort of... It...
Did you work closely with Trent?
Oh, he spent the inner circle, not that I care.
Trent certainly had his favorite.
I've been occasionally. Did you know the Bureau has a no-smoking policy? It does. Just not for Trent. Still, he is the one... The man did...
How did you get this job?
Started as a junior agent, because my uncle knew a guy. From there, I got put on a desk until an accident left the containment sector severely understaffed. At which point, I got bumped up to management. Put in a steady 8 hours a day for another 10 years, and voila, supervisor.
I just picked up a gun. Or a gun picked me.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
Well, I'm going to take a break because I'm going to eat some food. All right. Peace.